Happening now at Epcot during the Festival of the Arts, you can get sake in a traditional wooden cup customized with your name on it for $13. Get your own at the Goshiki stand in the Japan Pavilion, along with other unique offerings like a sushi donut.
That is not what I thought it was going to be like.
Interesting.
It's hard to drink.
That's cool though.
I thought they were going to put like a cup inside of it.